We're here in the Marin Headlands terrain today to look at the rocks that have come from the seafloor 200 million years ago. And this rock, basalt, represents the very bottom of the ocean. This is the igneous rock that underlies all of the deposits that form on oceanic crust. This basalt was erupted underwater, and we can see the evidence of that from this characteristic shape, these bulbous shapes that you can see in the cliff behind me. This is called pillow basalt. The shape of these pillows can actually tell you the direction upward toward the sky during the volcanic eruption. So when these basalts erupted into the seawater, the hot lava coming out at 1200 degrees C forms a glassy crust when it meets the cold ocean water. But the lava keeps coming. It fills up that glassy crust, breaks through, and creates another lobe next to it. And so sequentially, over many eruptions, we can build huge piles of these lobes, which we call pillows. And then we can use the shape of those pillows to tell us which way was up toward the sky during the eruption. So the top of the pillows are smoothly rounded because that's the shape of the lava entering the ocean. The bottom of the pillows are where the lava flows into the cracks between the previous layer of pillows. So they have a teardrop shape, which you can see here. It tells us that that was down toward the center of the Earth. So we can tell from that that this outcrop of pillow basalts is the right way up. The tops are facing toward the sky. That becomes very important here in the Marin Headlands, where all of the rock units from the ocean floor have been deformed, folded, and rotated. That allows us to tell what their original orientation was at the time that they formed.